Hello, so you're welcome to the channel once again. Charlie, today is another vlog, Ghana tour. As I told you earlier, I will be taking you across Ghana. We are visiting every popular town that we have in Ghana or villages. So if you have, if you know a place that you want me to visit, just comment down below. And today, without talking much, today we are in Kwame Nkrumah Circle or Kwame Nkrumah Interchange. Kwame Nkrumah Circle is very known for electronic gadgets. And if you need any bus to go to any part of the country, Ghana, this is the place. So let's go and let's go explore the place. Come on. Don't forget to like, please like, don't just watch and go. Like and do what? Comment. Thank you. Okay, so this is Circle. This is like the center of Accra. I'm just trying to show you around and also talk about how Circle, like for you to see how Circle is busy, like busy, very, very, very busy. Circle is like where if you need any electronic gadgets in Ghana, this is like the hub of electronic gadgets in Ghana. Yeah, like basically electronic gadgets in Ghana. When you come here, look at the shops that we have here around. You will find anything electronic that you need, and even clothes. Clothes, you can find anything. I mean anything that you want here. So I'm taking you through Circle for you to see how Circle looks like. This area is called Odor Rice. As you can see, it's a restaurant. Yes, it's a restaurant. When you look at this place, shops all over, clothes. When you look far ahead, same. Just look at the crowd, the people. Here is a very busy place. A very, 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 very busy place, I must say. You need anything electronic, you come here. And I will be taking you to a place too that if you need any car to go to, let's say a bus to go to any part of Ghana, like basically any part of Ghana, this is the place, Circle. You'll find all of them here. This is like the most busiest. I don't know, maybe it is not, but Charlie, it is the most. We have other places too that are very busy though, but Charlie, for me, this is like the most busiest place in Accra. And this is like the center, so just showing you around. You can find Nigerians and Ghanaians here selling, everybody, everyone. This is the traffic. So, person, like, on can I mean,
So this is the road that leads you to Kumasi, to wherever you want to go. Yes, this is like a major road that leads you to Sawum, Sumum. Just look at Sawum, Sumum, and Koko. Sunyani, Tamale. This is the major road. Like, this is a major road that leads people to wherever that they want to go. You see people selling phones on tables. There is a saying in Ghana that if you don't want anybody to fraud you, don't buy any phone on a table. How can people be holding phones in their hands and be selling it to you on the roadside and you to buy because it is cheap? It's either they fraud you or they give you a stolen goods. So you should be careful. That's one thing that usually happens here. So this is basically circle. This is the interchange. If you can see the interchange, this is the interchange. This is coconut. Obeni, my mean coconut in the world. Now we understand. Baku is saying that can't say. What's it? Man, Baku. The PDF software. Why? Me a video. What's it? The PDF software.
Thank you.
want to go to Aflao, Takoradi, Kumasi, Tamale, everywhere you can get the car here. You can get the car here. And any part of the country, Circle is like the center. Stretches all the way to the other place that you see. Very Dansuma, Russia Road, Matai. This is like the outside of this is the ring road. If you go straight, it's a ring road, and from here going, you are going to Kaneshi. Kaneshi or Kolebu. So basically, this is how this place looks like. The outside. I'll take you forward for you to see how busy the place is. This building right here that you see is Ghana Commercial Bank. I don't know, it seems like their head office. This is their head office, I think. Yes. So let's go. Yeah, they have two major stations. That's the Odona station and Neoplan station. The Odona station and Neoplan station. These are the places that they have. Cars that are going to Obuasi, cars that are going to Cape Coast, cars that are going to Mankesim, Takoradi, Takwa. I mean, any part of the country circle, that is Kwame Nkrumah Interchange or Kwame Nkrumah Circle, that's where you will find all the cars. Any car that you want, Wenchi, Fechimali, Sunyani, Umasi, any place. These type of buses that are mostly the cars that usually goes to this long distance, the masses and the tsunamis, because they are comfortable, they are air conditioned. The circle is a very busy place, I'm telling you, like this particular line is not working at the moment. I think the one that is in operation now is Accra to Tema. Yeah, so I don't know if this line, I'm not sure the new train that is moving from Accra to Tema passes here. No, it doesn't. Because again, the direction is like different from it's going towards Nsawam. Yes. This is a mosque. I think this is behind the Neoplan station. This line, rail line, is behind the Neoplan station. I'm just showing you these areas. Then we will do what? We will go to a different part of circle to check it out. Also, place is, this is how circle is. Very, very, very good. Other ones, you know, they want a year, even
for
change the other ones.
We say, we're a chance, sir. We say, where it. I don't even like chance.
I bought a motor socket. I've not really used this one before. It says 10 cities. I'm going to try if it's good. Okay, let me ask you. The graffiti on the wall, Shatawale on the wall, Shatawale on the wall. The art on the wall is very, very nice and beautiful. Just look at the art on the wall. This is when this thing was done, this interchange was done. They actually did this to represent that it's Kwame Nkrumah Circle. When you look at it, this is Kwame Nkrumah statue, a monument that they did for him. A monument that they did for him. Monument that they did for him to represent that his name is on this interchange or this place. So basically, Kwame Nkrumah Circle or Kwame Nkrumah Interchange. So it has to be his statue. I think it's now like a place that you can come visit and learn a thing or two. I don't really know, but I think so. Maybe I can do that next time. Come there and ask what you can actually do there. Call it Lotte Molinkos, please. Okay. I think I should do this next time that I come. I can't go there and do talking about all this. There's another small station here. Another small bus station here. another bus station here. The ring road, straight ring road. This is the same road. Thank you. So what didn't I show in circle here? If you think I did not show something, please comment below and let me know. Comment below and let me know. If you think I did not show something, comment below and let me know. Below and let me know, and please like the video. There is one thing that I will urge you to do anytime that you click on my video. Please like the video so that it will reach a lot of people, so that they will also do what watch get to watch the video. So please kindly watch the video for me and click on the like button. Click on the like button, please. Click on the like button. Click on the like button, please. Click on the like button. Please click on the like button. Click on the like button. So this is circle, this is the circle, this is circle, Accra to Lagos, cars, Accra to Lagos. Oh. As I said, anything at all that's...
So I'm going to a turban, so let's
anything that's you, you can find here.
Yeah. here.
That's the obvious sample. You hope you put your hands on that.